China's defense minister is in Singapore for an official visit and the 19th Shangri-La Dialogue. The event was canceled for 2 years because of the COVID-19 pandemic. The summit gathers military chiefs of 28 Asia-Pacific states to exchange views on regional security and cooperation. Chinese State Councilor and National Defense Minister Wei Fenghe is expected to deliver a speech on China's vision for regional order.